Listen again to part of the lecture. Then answer the question.
I'm not sure how many of you plan to major in zoology, but you're quite fortunate. No other era has ever been so exciting.
What does the professor mean when she says,
"No other era has ever been so exciting"?